Fear is always there when you proxy fly or even when you do normal base jumps, if you can call it normal base jump. But usually you manage the fear before the flight, and once you're committed to fly, you're just flying. It's just commitment. You decide to enter the crack, you have to go for it. There's no point.
Hit the fence.
I did too. That was fucking killer, man. Nice, yeah. Nice flying.